Hi there! It has been a while, but I'm back with a new BookWidgets tip of the week. This tip shows you how to create your students' work efficiently. We have made some new changes to the reporting side of the tool to make it easier for you to create and give feedback, so let's take a look. When students have submitted their answers, go to the Grades and Reporting tab in the BookWidgets browser. Click on Student Work and choose the name of the work you want to review. The name of the work also refers to the name of the widget where students have made. Quizzes and other widgets are automatically graded, so you can already see some statistics. But watch out, some questions need to be graded manually. Here you can see the average score for each question, and here you can see the grades on each question per student. There are two ways to review student work: review student work student by student, or review student answers question by question. To review the student's complete work, you click on the student's name. Now the work opens. Here you can give grades and feedback. Just click on the field and start typing. Every change gets saved automatically. When done, you can send the work with your annotations back to the student, or you can grade the next student's work. By clicking on this arrow, you jump to the next student. At the end, you can send back the results to all your students at once by clicking here. To review students' work question by question, you click here on the question. Now, grade the answers of all the students on that one question. Repeat the process until you've reviewed all questions. That's it, on to the next tip. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more BookWidgets tips and inspiration. Bye!